Alright, we got time for two more songs. But you're in luck because we had a whole bunch of songs that we wanted to play, but I talked too much. And but if you want to see more songs, we're playing at the Meta Room tonight, the late night show, 9:30-ish. Over there, we're gonna play all the other songs and we're gonna have a really good time. And we're probably gonna play some of the songs we've already played because those songs are pretty good too. My song here is the last song on our new record, and this is kind of a serious song because I wrote this song during the pandemic when basically our lives as musicians got turned upside down. We had tours planned through the world, like we were going to go all across the country and, you know, with our Faustian Spaghetti Western Rock Opera, and we had some UK dates. We were going to play in the UK for the first time that year on March 18th, 2020. Yeah, I could tell by that collective sigh that you know why that got canceled. But we didn't really know what we were going to do. We knew that eventually we were going to get back together and all of us were going to be able to, you know, attend and be in person together and play music for each other again. We just didn't know what it was necessarily going to look like. And I can tell you that since we've gotten back up on stage in front of audiences, I will never, ever, ever take this experience for granted ever, ever again, because it is the most beautiful feeling for us to be able to play music for you. That we so desperately crave as egomaniacs. So thank you all so much. But this is a serious song about that time, because I knew that at the end of this long night was going to be a new day. And so this song is called In the Morning. Thank you very much.